Sometimes you'll get an engine, and in my experience, it's always been on a new engine, and water will leak out this area, and occasionally it will leak out here between the water tank and the head. Now, why is it leaking water? We take the liner out, we'll find there are two O-rings inside the water tank. Regardless of what water tank it is or for which engine, they're made the same. The O-rings go in these grooves, and then the liner slides in past the O-rings. So then when you slide that liner in from the, then this is the side that the head of the engine is attached. When you slide that liner in there, then it engages with these O-rings. This O-ring is in this groove, and this O-ring is in that groove. So the O-ring seals on the tank, the liner seals against the O-ring, and hopefully when you put water in here, it won't leak out. So why does it leak? It could be a slightly damaged or mismachined groove for the O-ring. The liner could be undersized. The O-ring could be the wrong O-ring, or if you look closely on the O-ring, it may have a cut or a slash in it, a piece missing, because when this liner is put in here, the O-rings need to be well oiled, and this edge of this liner is rounded. And you want to have grease on those O-rings or oil, some oil on this liner. As you start to engage the O-ring, just turn it a little bit and get it in there until it engages with the next O-ring, and turn it a little more until it goes past that. And then it will go all the way in. I have a video showing where I diluted silicone sealant with mineral spirits and put it in this groove and then installed the O-ring and then put the liner in. That's a pretty messy little deal. But I have also had success with putting the O-ring in here, dry, no oil, and then diluting silicone and painting it into this groove that would be on either side of the O-ring, and then putting it on the O-ring, doing that on both sides, and then gently installing the liner. When I get the liner in there, try to turn it a little bit after it's past the two O-rings, push it all the way in, and then I put the head on straight away, and then let that sit and let it cure overnight. And then you can put water in it the next day and see if you have solved the problem.